Hello, my name is Elisabeth Salmon and I became a board member of Prince's Trust in 2012 when I've done the team challenge in Gateshead, and I have really, really good memories back then. We went gorge walking in October and it was freezing cold, and afterwards we all cuddled together in a big van and warmed each other. But it really helped me to progress in my career. It gave me good skills in leading and communicating, and it was amazing to see the young people evolve over the 12 weeks and just support them in their journey to the new job.